I'm Linda Bond, and I'm the director of Hairspray.
My name is Ethan C, and I was head fall spot for Hairspray. One word that described this whole experience for me would be amazing. It's amazing how that my little job can bring out the fullness in all the actors and performers on set, and how that it can provide such a good show for the audience.
My name is Eli Godfrey, and I was the second fall spot for Hairspray. My experience with this whole show was pretty scary, because it was my first show I worked, and I was scared to mess up, you know, and people see me, but it was pretty good. You know, I got to see talent of kids, singing was perfect. It was an amazing show. I look forward to working more shows.
Hi, my name is Madeline Milton, and I was Pretty Pingleton in Hairspray. One thing I learned coming from a different school into this school is that not only do you have to pour yourself into the character, even when it's not yourself, but you also have to learn to work with different people. You take some things away from the previous people you worked with, and also you learn things from the new people you're working with. And I do have to say, this is probably the best experience I've ever had with a musical, not only because of the turnout, but also just the experience with the cast. It feels like a family, it's really big, everyone pulls their weight.
Hi, my name is Natalia Ortiz, and I was Little Inez in Hairspray the Musical. This experience was probably the best thing I could have ever done in high school, and I was really able to portray Little Inez in the best way I could possibly do, and I was really able to show my talent and how I can sing on stage and just act in the best way I could possibly do. And I'm so grateful I was able to do this because I made so many new friends, and it was just such a beautiful experience.
Hi, I'm Mara Stanford, and I played Penny in Hairspray. One word I would use to describe this experience is bittersweet. Being a senior in drama, I've been watching all the musicals grow and just get bigger and bigger over the years. And we started so small in the Playhouse, and now we're here in this big auditorium with all these sets, and the cast and crew are so big. I'm so proud of everybody who worked on this experience, and just I'm so happy I was able to work with so many new people and make so many new friends. I'm really sad this whole experience is over, but I'm so grateful that I got to be a part of it.
My name's Dane Camacho. I played Wilbur Turnblad in Hairspray the Musical. One word I would use to describe this experience would be fun. It's really nice being able to play someone goofy on stage, even though I'm not really like that in real life.
You're timeless to me.
Hi, I'm Ben Rifkin, and I played Corny Collins in the musical. I was the TV show host announcer type character. And one word that I'd use to describe this experience is humbling. Showing up to rehearsal some days where I'd have a bad attitude, and just seeing everybody like singing, dancing, acting so much better than I could ever imagine, and coming every day with a smile on their faces and no ego, no attitude, really put me in a place that I want to stay in if I continue to act in the future, because everybody showed me what it really means to work together in a team with talented individuals like that.
Hi, my name is Taylor Rosero, and on stage I was head grip, and off stage I was set designer. Wow. This experience, making the sets from every little design, going from Good Morning Baltimore to the Corny Collins show, has been a thrill. Like, total adrenaline rush all the way through. I love working with these people. They have given me an experience that I don't think I can get anywhere else than on stage. From working day one, I was so ready to just build everything and paint and get ready to know to work with the cast.
The word that I would use to describe this experience is exhilarating, because when I first started directing shows here, it was me doing everything. And just over 3 years, our team has grown and grown and grown until I have the most amazing music director, the most amazing technical director and designer, and the most amazing choreographer, and we're such a great team together, and it keeps generating. People keep coming in and helping and wanting to be part of this team. So it's less hard and more exciting.
Timeless to me.